Hey, what's up YouTube? Welcome to another Wasteland 3 video. Today we're going to recruit Elgato. Elgato Delgato. So we're here. We just got done with the Garden of the Gods. I'm gonna go see Marshall Daisy, or Sheriff Daisy, at the Marshall Station. Just come over here.
How's the family?
Shut your hole. I knew you slept.
Beth, this is all
Joe's fault. This one, we're gonna get Hope Emerson for the jailer.
Nay, on the Arshel's man.
They've been real assholes. I mean, they threw my brother up against the wall.
Dozens killed by Dorsey thugs. Families taken hostage.
Either of you ever worry about getting hitched to a pillory?
Hell yeah. I've always.
I think we should pull some marshals from Broadmoor, put them here in downtown.
I like your style, Rangers. Some of my marshals weren't too damn. Now before,
pleasure's mine, Rangers.
Amity,
so we have some Hope differences. Here.
Great.
So, back to business. Did you find out how the Dorseys got into town?
Yes.
Well, since you already dealt with Isaac, let's concentrate on Brago. I'll never understand why the Patriarch let that rat set up shop here. Been nothing but trouble, so him making a deal with the Dorseys doesn't surprise me in the least. In fact, I had a hunch he might be involved, so I sent my best man over to his nightclub, the Little Vegas, to search for a connection. Haven't heard back from him, though, and I'm a little worried. Say, what if I asked you Rangers to go to Little Vegas and check up on him? And if you happen to find proof that Brago helped the Dorseys while you're there, well, feel free to cuff the bastard and haul him in.
We're on it.
Take down Brago for me, and I'll make sure your HQ gets the best equipped armory this side of the Rockies. Guns, ammo, armor, the whole shebang. The marshal I sent to the Little Vegas is named Delgado. Family man and the best inspector I've got. Keep him safe, and I'll owe you another favor.
All right.
Always a pleasure, Rangers.
So let's go to Vegas. See if we can get Delgado back. Delgado, Delgado. So right here. New Vegas is right there. We can run up there.
Extra, extra, bloody shootout in Garden of the Gods!
Boy.
All I did was ask a few questions.
Rangers, this is Daisy. Remember, your first order while you're at it.
If hope you hit the jackpot.
That Brago made a deal with the Dorseys, feel free to take that bastard down.
What?
So come up here. Pay this guy 100
well,
bucks.
To the Little Vegas brothel, friends.
Here in Vegas, up here.
Even if I go home with red hot balls.
Pay this guy 100 bucks.
Oh, welcome to the Little Vegas brothel.
Looking for a name, I'm the Delgado.
Delgado, Delgado. You know, that name sounds really familiar, but remembering is going to be hard work. The kind of work a man should be paid to do.
How much?
I need serious cash. Any less? Shit. I need. All right. Don't tell anyone I told you. But Delgado was sniffing around the club, asking too many questions about the Dorseys. Last I saw, Charlie Knowles was pulling him into the back rooms behind the bar. They probably still have Delgado in the back, assuming they didn't kill him yet.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
So come
Bye.
Over here and talk to Charlie Knowles.
Thank you.
saying that we know about Delgado back there, but then we have to do a quest for him. What? The mechanic shop.
Having fun?
But yeah.
Where?
Ah, it's you, Red Hat. Sure thing, Red Hats.
We know you took Delgado to the back room. We need to get there.
Well, ain't you a clever seed of Red Hats? But let's not be rash here, yeah? The only way you're getting past that door is through a hail of bullets. And no one wants that, right? Look, it wasn't Mr. Brigo who conspired with the Dorseys. He's not that stupid. But a little bird told me it was someone in our organization. I can give you a name. All you gotta do is prove this guy was acting on his own.
Okay. Where's this? We can find this guy.
Look for our man McTavish at the machine shop near Pillory Square. I don't care what you do to him, but if you can come back and prove the rest of us weren't involved, I'm sure we can make a deal. Yeah? Also, I didn't tell you this, Red Hats.
So then you gotta go deal
Till
with
next time,
McTavish
Red Hats.
Over here, but we're not gonna do it.
What's your favorite
I wish
song?
I could afford to drink like you. I'm stuck with Boar's Light.
What? He's back to where we started from the sheriff's station.
Hello, Rangers. It's me at the church in Broadmoor Heights. I'll tell the marshals
right here
to let you through. Come find me.
Right there. We're right here. Come all the way down here. And you're gonna get a letter. Once you get the letter, don't go tell Daisy. Come straight back here and talk to Brian Rago. And then there's gonna be some battles. You can either pick the marshal's side or you pick, Farron Brago's side. Already did that, so we're just gonna cut that.
Hey,
stupid!
Concerns about her.
Before you do this, you might want to drop, what's her name?
Rangers
off?
Hailed as heroes! Dorseys flee the city!
Drop, Lucia off at the headquarters because. It is, the machine shop. Yeah. So after that, just fight them and do that, and then just go back here. And and then do some battles. Like I said, you can pick what's his name? The marshals or Farron Brackle. So that's after the machine shop. Come back here, and then there's gonna be a battle. Two battles. So here's Gillespie, whatever his name is. Did he die? I think he died. Oh, I guess he died. Polinski. Anyway, we picked the marshal's side. So, took him down. Then after that, once you arrest him, you come back here. Go through Delgado. Otherwise, come back here. Back room here, he's right there. It's Delgado. Inspector Delgado. So, it's back here. Talk to him.
I'm Delgado. I heard gunshots and thought maybe the other marshals were coming for me. Are you the Rangers?
Yes.
Good old Daisy. Always takes care of her people. I appreciate you coming in here to bust me out. Didn't think anybody could take down Farron Brigo. I bet you could teach the marshals a thing or two.
Alright, just tell him to meet you at the door at the front.
Will do. Hope I see you again.
Get in the front. Go tell Daisy. We got the guy. Arrest Farron Brigo.
You're psychos!
You saved this club, Rangers. Your VIPs around here.
So that's the reason why people didn't like this game in the beginning and gave it a shitty rating, because a lot of, you know, load time, I guess. So now that we are into it for a couple months, there. 2 or 3 months. Back to Daisy. Anyway, I did the things and got the clone with us. We did the Sans Lux before we did this. Drop Lucio off, and then I got
extra, extra bloody shootout and guarded up the gods.
Otherwise, she's like, don't.
Would you rather freeze to death or burn?
So clone boy, you don't see.
You're a barrel of monkeys, huh?
Nice to see the city back to life, huh?
Yeah, people were shopping, building.
Here they are. Back from one hell of a shootout at the Little Vegas. Round of applause for the Rangers, Marshals. I hear you keeping Brigo in Ranger lockup, and I won't say I ain't disappointed. I wanted him here. But at least that shitty nightclub is shut down. Now folks will know what'll happen if they lay hands on a Marshal. Your lockup is after my own heart. Around here, we always remember who our friends are. Now, I said I'd owe you a favor if you took care of this for me, and I meant it. Thing is, Delgada owes you too, big time. So I'm sending him over to your base to manage your armory. He'll take good care of you. Thanks again, Rangers.
So now we can buy some shit.
You ever need my
help? I don't know if he refills, you know, when you buy shit. Up. That's what's stupid about this game. How come we have, you know, those guys who refill in the... Wasteland 2, but not Wasteland 3, you know? So we go back. Yeah, you could either give it to her. Let Farron Brigo get rest to her, or bring it to our headquarters.
Glad I landed this job.
You know who I hate the most?
Who?
The fucking 100 families. All we do is take care of those rich motherfuckers. And do they thank us? Fuck no they don't.
Dan, I never thought I'd be in a position to thank outsiders for saving my life. But here we are. I don't know what Brigo intended, but, well, I'm guessing you saved me a lot of pain, so thanks. Anyway, Sheriff Daisy asked me to set up an armory for you, get you situated, so I'll get started on that. Want to see what I've got so far?
Sure. Thanks for helping us out.
After what you did for me, it's a pleasure. Never been happier to follow an order.
How are you liking it here?
It's fine. Can't complain.
Show us what you got.
Happy to. Take a look.
So you get a 10% discount. And that's all the shit he has. We got guns. Not really too much shit. Same shit that we got. Except for this thing, I guess. Sniper energy gun. Armor. Just the same. We got better armors than doo-doo. Got the savage armor. Saw the bullets. Yeah, they don't fucking... That's funny. This is random. Because when I played this game, he had 200 of these. Yeah, he's random, man. So it depends how much bullets you got. You might want to quick save before you come in here. Yeah, it was 200 last time. Here's all the mechanic shit you could drop off. You don't have any gun mods, so only armor mods. Yeah, that's it. That's Delgado. But, look here. Yeah, so it's right up here. Now we go to the barracks down. I mean, the brig. We'll see Fair and Brago that we, you know. Let's see what he's doing. But yeah, that's it. That's how you get Delgado. It's part of the quest, anyway. Can't miss it. But just don't bring Lucia with you, because you're
welcome.
I
like your
here, by the way.
They've got some steel in them, but also some warmth.
Marshal, now is not the time.
Oh, come on. I was just paying you.
She'll leave the party.
I don't see you complimenting Mr. Greatsky on his eyes.
Yeah,
sad to see a woman of such obvious confidence wasting her talents, watching over a bunch of psychos and two-bit hustlers.
Such as yourself?
See, now that's exactly what I'm talking about. You got a lot on the ball. Brago Industries has many enterprises that could benefit from the management and people skills of someone such as yourself.
Sorry, Mr. Brago. I just don't see myself as a madam.
I do have other businesses, you know.
Not anymore, you don't.
You can talk to her if you want. How's the prisoners?
What do you think? Scrubbed up nice, huh? What can I do for you?
How's the prisoners?
You haven't arrested anyone yet, Rangers. But you can bet they'll be in good hands when you finally bring the lawless to justice.